Why is the wrong side of my body in bandages? So the surgeon was supposed to operate on her left leg, and he operated on her right one. And when the vice president for healthcare quality at Beth Israel discussed this incident, here's what he said. He said, for whatever reason, the surgeon simply felt that he was on the correct side of the patient.